Hey guys! Today I'm doing a Titan Speakerman tutorial. This is celebrating my 100 subscriber special. So sit back and enjoy. First, get a robot. Then ignite it. Now, it should be black. Grab healing syringe. Then invincibility syringe. Do not use Regen syringe because that will turn the body back to normal. Use fireproof to prevent it catching on fire. Pause, then remove the arms. Get a red cap. Disable collision and set layer to full. Then rope it after. Get another cap and don't forget to copy. Grab another cap. Resize. Another cap. Now for the arms. If it looks like this, pause, then put them down. Grab the cap and resize it thin. Grab another copy. Another cap. Now do the same for the other arm. Now, put them at the body, and it should look like this. Now for the head. Grab a shirt and remove those parts except this one. Set layer full and disable collision. Resize. Then rope it, then copy. Grab the copy, then resize it. Then after that, grab the copy, resize it like that, then rope it. Grab apples. Resize. Put them right there. Rope it. Grab the copy and don't forget to make it unbreakable. Rope. Another down here. Grab white shirt. Leave the sleeves only. Resize and disable collision. Disable gravity. Now, the blaster gun. Grab box short. Disable gravity and copy. Grab, copy, and resize. Copy the tip. Put it in the back. Grab apple and make it unbreakable and set layer low and disable collision. Rope it. Grab a rocket launcher. Oops. Rope it. Now for jetpack. Box short and resize it. Rope. Another box short. Resize. Now get copy from blaster gun. If you want, you can put a flamethrower for the jetpack. There you go. Well, everyone, that's all. Hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for 100 subscribers.